somebody who wants to do a tray ceiling, this is how we start. First, we take measurements, exactly like this. After you take measurements, you start installing, framing studs, 1.5 inch. All around the perimeter, you make like a square all around, and then you start on the ceiling, down 6 inches, and you install another tray.
Hey YouTube, this is after framing the box. As I said in the first part of the video, I measured 6 inches from the ceiling down, and then from here to here, 16 inches, and I snapped a line on the top of the ceiling. Then I start framing. Now, I framed already. This is the box. All around the master bedroom ceiling. And you can see over there, I start to box it with the sheetrock. 6 inches length, width, and you go down and you screw them to the studs. And as I'm doing the video, I will show you the other process when it's all boxed in. And then I'm going to work on the electric. I'm gonna take a line from here all the way to the top so I can run my LED lights with the remote control. Thank you.
Hello YouTube, after finishing the framing of the last pieces of sheetrock, you put these plastic tracks all around to have a smooth edge. So when you apply the mud, it comes out nice and smooth. This is what it looks like. This is Hi YouTube, it's Tommy from ARTF Construction. This is the update, and I boxed in all the frame with sheetrock. You can see the recessed overhang where we're gonna put the LED lights. Right now I'm working on taping and modding the corners, the tape.
Baby, desde que te vi supe que eras pa' mí. Dile a tus amigos.